him to the spot, and that's exactly what he did to pick up the first down.
And that's so many hours of doing this together. You know exactly when he's going to break on that out route. You know what kind of speed he has because you've thrown it so many times. Nice rhythm and timing. And you could tell that was experience.
And here's a fumble way behind the line. Defense covering it.